hit, we immediately took action to bring in as many volunteers and outside people as we could, but it was never going to be enough. And the National Guard really came to the rescue for us.
We were told we needed to build 150,000 kits in a few days, and we said, how are we going to do that? Well, with the National Guard here, we surpassed that number in days.
So these kits go onto shelves and onto trailers, and 3 or 4 days a week, we're doing these massive distributions. And then in addition, it's in our general network of the agencies we work with.
Being a military mom myself, I couldn't be more proud of the soldiers that we had here.
We are the governor of California's direct line and assist them with disasters such as the coronavirus. We're used to fires or other kind of natural disasters. It's a new challenge for us. We've ranged from anywhere from 20 to 60 soldiers here at the food bank. For us, it's been a real help that the soldiers here get to be involved with some volunteers from the community.
Well, it feels really good knowing that people out there are getting what they need. It helps a lot of people.
I knew about the food bank and what they did, but actually being here and seeing firsthand, it's completely different than what I thought it was going to be. Seeing the pictures and the impact that we've been doing here at the food bank with the community, it's a really great experience knowing that we're not helping just one person, we're helping an entire family. A lot of these families are, right now, they're not working.
I joined the Guard to be really involved in that community. Small differences like this is a huge payout. You just feel so good being involved, and people really appreciate you being here.
If the National Guard hadn't come in when they did, I'm not really sure what would have happened. And we couldn't have done it without them, honestly. And most of the other food banks I talked to say the exact same thing. Huge thank you to the National Guard for your inspiration, hard work, and dedication.
On behalf of the food bank, thank you.
Together, we feed LA. Road Dogs.